Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to Madden 18 on EA Sports. We're on to the divisional round now. Two steps away from playing on the biggest stage in sports. It's the Titans going up against the Browns.
Thank you, Larry. From the shores of Lake Erie, EA Sports has coverage of the NFL from First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday. Tennessee Titans and the Cleveland Browns. The first of four berths in the conference championships on the line here as divisional weekend of the NFL. Titans start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. To the four on this opening drive, and now they face a third and goal. Tennessee. pass will be taken in. Second and 10 here. Second down now after the pass completion.
Man, I got you.
And the D-line pitching together, expecting the run. They'll send a receiver in motion to the left.
Motion.
They'll send a receiver here in motion right.
Sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open, I think that helps set him apart from many of the other bats in the league.
Receiver in motion right.
Second down.
a nice catch, but unable to stay in bounds. And remember, it wasn't a wide receiver who
was check. Patriots! Patriots!
He likes to get the ball handed to him.
Daniel, go over!
He's
big play after the sack as the Titans come up third and long. Wilson in motion. Successful earlier in this first quarter. Going forward on fourth. They're going to try a second time.
Here we go now. Blue left.
Second and a yard. Just 1 yard to go here on second down. So the run moves the chains, and here we go on first down. Taken from the circle.
Here we go.
Give to the fullback on the drive. And that
run some kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Hand in the
play now. Clock running. Third down.
Watch 32.
Let's go.
32.
Green, 39. Detroit. Detroit.
This drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one for confidence, just to feel a little bit better. But I don't know if I would be daunted by them stopping me on one run. This drive has gone pretty well. I could come right back at them.
The Browns send out their punter now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt.
Thank you.
third down. 3 for 7 so far in this game. This will be 3rd and 15. Ryan Suckett for the Titan field goal. Missed from 44 yards out. Left hash. And the 10-year bet knocks it to the goalpost. And that will extend their lead here to 17-6. So the scoring drive encompasses 9 plays, but the net gain, 3 points.
And you're going to have drives like that in this league. Sometimes you just got to take the 3 and move on. Always better than nothing.
Now here's Suckup out to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And the Tigers across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score. They know the situation. And by the way, the punt no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points.
Here we go now.
Now they're running on the toss. And he powers his way past the 40. Given 4 yards there, it'll be 2nd and 6. Now the defense can use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. 2nd down to the offense in search of 6 yards.
Here we go now. Boom,
now they'll run it on the toss. Set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground. touchback. Here's the Titan offense now as they make their way back onto the field. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
Let's go! Blue landed! Watch it now, buddy! Blue landed!
but the home run hit it in the backfield got to take it the distance. And short yardage, trying to pick up first downs. That big guy, that is a nice luxury to have, isn't it?
So the run gets him the first, and now they operate with a fresh set of downs.
Tight end right.
Hurry up. Here we go. Green, 30.
Over.
All right, now. Lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Keep that in mind. They want to try that again. Go play action. Hit them over the top.
Here we go with second and seven.
86 to man. 86 to man. All right, here we go. 319.
Lining up first and 10.
You've got four downs here. We're going to go for it on fourth down unless there's a disaster on third.
They have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
Hurry up. Here we go.
Stop.
as that sails over the end line. The Titans offense now, they work their way back onto the field. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. They've got to take care of their own business.
Hurry up, Detroit!
The Titans on third down, not quite 50%, 4-for-9. This is third and 10.
All right, here we go.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here.
Here we go. Blue 90! Blue 90!
And we're back now here in Cleveland. It's been a very highly contested game at this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together.
Here we go now. 3-19! 3-19! Watch it now, Barney!
This one taken from the center. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
How many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Yards away from picking up the first here on second down. Titans on third down. They're right at about the league average, 40%, 4 for 10. This time it's third and three. They're trying to get down here. They get this one down to about the 27. They needed three.
No. Jack Patriots.
Interesting situation here on fourth and a yard. And now the Browns are going to take another timeout. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. One score down, here we go. They're going to go for it here on third down.
All right, now, lock it 56. Lock it 56.
This guy all game long. completion that made it very difficult.
This offense has gone for it 5 times already. They're now going to go for a 6th fourth down try.
Here we go now.
Okay, folks, we got four. Let's go, fellas. We got four down. Let's go. Get it, baby.
Brags on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5.
Cut! Green 39! Green 39!
We'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. No game beyond the play, and that's going to leave them with a 4th down. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. Defense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. So the field goal unit is on the field, as this is a big spot right here.
It up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.
So they run it on 2nd down. Now let's see what 3rd down brings here for the offense. And they're going to take it all the way down and just take the delay. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track of the time left in the play clock and probably was trying to read the defense and trying to figure out which play to run and just lost track and it cost him.
Hurry up, hit him!
Sucks the will out of them, doesn't it? Because they don't want to tackle him right now this late in the game.
When you say that with accusatory tones,
well, you're exactly right. I know it's not something we actually want to talk about, but as a defender, 4 quarters worth of trying to bring people down, 4 quarters worth of pounding, and now late in the game, here comes that big guy coming at you, and a lot of guys are wondering whether they want to come up and make that tackle at this stage of the game.
that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, and this has been a presentation of the NFL.